G'day everyone, and welcome to Joe's online tutorial of safety in backyards. Now, my one rule in gardening is if the plant looks dangerous, then it most likely is dangerous. Okay, so when you're gardening, don't be stupid, don't touch the plants, just stay away from them, okay? This plant here is called Hibiscus spiciella. Now it's a very deadly plant. One sniff from the plant could be fatal. Alright, in the springtime, these flowers commonly grow off the plant and it misleads the gardener. The gardeners come here, sniff the flowers, and they die. Now this plant here is not actually deadly. I've just spotted a deadly animal that's just scurried its way into the bush. So look, Roger, if you could just pass me that stick right there. Yep, thank you. Okay. Now we don't want to alarm it. We just want to poke the stick in there, just so it could pop its head out and say a little g'day, okay? Oh, hello in there. Yes, I see you. Okay, no. Get out of here! Shit! No, I think he's gone. Now this plant up here has also been known to slowly murder people. It's called Rastanna fortilla. Now what it does is you touch a leaf, you get a rash. The rash will spread all over your body. Then it will soak into your bloodstream. Now I'm only going to demonstrate this once, okay? Because I know the cure. Okay, so what you do is you crush a leaf up, then look at that. I'm already getting a rash. It's a deadly rash, okay? And what you do for the cure is you just come to this plant, which is called Remedilia fortilla. Stick your hand in, come out, and it's already taken effect, okay?